Here we are at Ralph Wilson Stadium for this matchup between the Redskins and the Bills.
AFC versus NFC as kickoff fast approaches, Bill.
Well, we have two teams that don't know each other very well. And when you don't know each other very well, you play cautious. And when you play cautious, you don't play as well as you should. So it should be a high-scoring game.
He's got a chance to return this one. This is a big-time return.
Practice, keep your confidence level up, and come out here and get it done.
They come to the line. Come on,
he's 36.
He moves. Got it. On the handle. He's brought to the line.
This has been confidence for the offense, isn't it? To move down the field early in the game and get inside the 20. Let's see if they have a play up their sleeve that can get them in the end zone.
This play cannot find a long game.
They got to tackle like a linebacker. And that time the safety came up and he tackled like a linebacker and stopped that outside run.
Offense lines up here. Second and third on the three.
Offside. Defense.
He was trying to get ready to jump on the play.
Still second down.
Second down. Coming
up.
Inflection that'll get them every time. Quarterbacks are a little sticky.
It's now second.
Wait, wait. Motion. Get check.
Good job on the outside play. They just attacked the offense. The quarterback kept the football, but there's nowhere to run, and he lost yards. By the offensive line. Nice job.
Get off.
15.
Ohio! Ohio!
Let's go! Watch the blitz!
Here we go! With the extra tonnage here. With the jumbo suit.
They tap.
Ohio!
Hey, man.
First down. Three.
Ohio! Ohio!
That was
here we go! Grand 38! Grand 38!
He finds the open guy and gets a touchdown pass.
Well, this works out about and they'll go.
The two-point conversion is good.
It turns into an 8-point trip, the touchdown and the two.
This offense and the head coach and the offensive coordinator, they're all aggressive. So, hey, well, it's not good enough just to get a touchdown. They want to get that extra point or 2 points. Nice job that time.
Oh, that was close, wasn't it? The return team, they don't block anybody, but very fortunate to recover their own fumble.
Ohio! Ohio!
Lined up now as the running back behind the quarterback. To the
run,
right
run,
side.
Run.
Tackled at the 20.
Ohio!
Offense and picked up some big yards.
See the man.
Nothing like it. Show the defense you're willing to get in there and slug
it
out. And
Ohio! Ohio!
Let's go!
Red 38!
The quarterback pushes the wide receiver.
Blitz round!
Watch the blitz! He's coming.
Lined up in the pistol formation.
Here we go! Red 38! Red 38!
Watch the blitz! Motion!
Ohio! Ohio!
Good job by the offensive line there on third and short. So even though the defense knew it was probably going to be a run, still able to get it.
Looking to go deep. What a catch. 15 minutes down, 45 minutes to go. Back after this word from your local station.
They're in the red zone. They're down by more than seven. But the defense,
here we go.
Stop them and just give up the field goal try.
To the right side.
To doubt what they're doing.
Here we go.
Pick it off in the end zone. Well, that's a big opportunity missed when you drop a pass like that.
And empty out the backfield. Everyone scrambles.
sharp on the corner. You see a blitz. You got to know you're going to drop back, look at the receiver, let it go. No hesitation. Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work, and they stop the offense that time. The quarterback
This is going to set up to change in possession.
It's fourth and long. What do you expect? Always pick these situations up. That's bad game management, bad play call, bad decisions by the coach.
Flex round! Flex round! Come on!
Lines up here. Stevie Johnson on the deep pass. But it's incomplete.
Some reason this quarterback likes to keep trying to go deep down the field against this cover two. That's not the spot you want to go.
Flex round, flex round,
or right down the middle.
Here we go.
Challenging defenders to the right side.
Oh, bad decision. Number three, quarterback. He tries to force the football into the end zone and it almost gets picked off by the defense.
And Morris is got it on.
Nice run that time. So you run the football like this over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line.
Third down. Standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap.
Good job. Going forward on fourth and short. Fourth and short in the NFL has turned into one tough proposition, but a good job that time getting it.
Watch the blitz. Watch the blitz.
And Morgan lined up in the slot. Halo is going to take the handoff now.
They stopped the offense at time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
Thank you.
offense heads to the right for the seventh play of the drive. RG3 going down the field.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
Rocca now ready to punt. Try his luck here. Game of six. Halftime is coming up. Chargers will reach the 2-minute warning.
Ohio! 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 Ohio!
Here we go! Red 38! Red 38!
Out of 2 minutes in the first half, you got to get rid of the football. Nobody's open, just throw it away. That time, he loses yards by taking the sack.
Man.
We have
let's go.
What?
Right Flex round.
Let's go.
Flex round. Flex round.
Mike is 59.
Flex round. Flex round.
I got one.
Motion.
The wide receiver in motion. He wants to go deep. A takeaway. Spins at the tackle.
Oh, this doesn't look good.
We've got a player down, and he's in pain.
Let's go. Way to go.
Well,
deep.
Jim, I know his family is watching, so we'll give all the information we can as soon as we get it, but it looks like it could be a major injury, and I just, well, I hope to die.
The Reds come to the line and then it's the backfield. The defense gets a sack.
Reds get a blitz. And when you blitz, you're taking a chance. You better get to the quarterback, and that time they did. And he gets taken to the ground. He loses yards.
Move. Rhino.
Ross is going to get set in the snap. Griffin in the shotgun formation. Gets a hand of that one.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work, and they stop the offense that time.
Rocca now ready to punt.
Third down.
Flex round! Flex round! Flex round! Flex round! Flex round! Flex round!
Let's go!
Flex round! Flex round!
He's coming!
Looking to the right side. And we'll head to halftime. RG3 going down the field. Incomplete, almost intercepted. So that's going to do it for this first half. We'll be back with our halftime report after the break. We're back here now in this one where the Bills lead by one. Let's find out the latest from the sideline. Danielle Bellini is there reporting.
I got a chance to speak with EJ Manuel during halftime. Quick to thank the defense for keeping his team in the game. He said, "We have turned the ball over way too much, but our defense has played great and kept it close. We need to protect the ball in the second half."
Danielle, thank you very much. Now we'll go to the field. They come to the line.
Come on,
Another play is there to be made, but the offensive player doesn't get it done. Bad job on first down.
The defense. Oh, they bring him down at the 41-yard line.
Here an offensive lineman, you will line up and just run the football straight ahead and pick up those kind of yards. You are going to get into the head of the defense. You're basically saying we're tougher than you are. We're just going to come right at you.
After that, what a spectacular.
Well, when your team is behind, what do you do? Just come out there and get a first down. That's a nice job by the offense.
Watch the man! See the man! They're coming!
They got a first down line for that catch. He's going to secure the handoff. That'll be another new set of downs after that pickup for a first.
You know, when the linebackers, when they see that the offensive formation is shifted to one side, well, as a linebacker, you've got to play to that strong side and try to get up there and stop the run.
They're able to pull the chains after that.
Inside the 20-yard line, and you're down some points. You're thinking touchdown in these situations.
New set of downs, picking up the
run, run.
Offside, defense. Still first down.
He's setting up the defense four times over. It has been for the quarterback.
Offside, defense.
He'll decline the penalty.
The penalty is declined.
The Redskins getting set for the extra point.
Crash.
Driving extra point is good. The Bills are ready to return the kickoff. Setting up the return. It's out past the 20 and down at the 24. down here.
Let's go!
Check 82, red 38!
Red 38!
Manuel's back in shotgun formation. Looking to scramble. He'll fire it out to the left. Just had to reverse the
This drive goes crazy. They get a wide receiver open down the field on a post route. And what happens? The quarterback just overthrows it.
Flex round! Flex round!
Watch the blitz! Watch the blitz!
Let's go!
Watch the blitz! Pass!
The Bills now.
Catch and holding on to the football. You could hear that hit probably up here in the booth.
Alert, alert.
Here we go. James Phillips is in the backfield.
Nice job blocking by the offensive line. And a really good job by the running back. Seeing the proper hole. Gets up in there. Gets up in there.
Screen play is on. They deck him in the back.
Got to give the
Flex round!
Credit.
Flex round!
Down. There's so many things the offense can do. They were ready.
Here we go.
He's looking to the right here on this throw. Nifty move past the defender.
Exactly what the injury is, Jim, but I can just tell it's the lower part of the body, and that was a tough hit, and I hope he's able to come back in the
Ohio!
Game today.
Ohio!
Let's go!
That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up.
There we go!
Flex round! Flex round!
Just a little longer, but these guys nowadays, you play zone, they know how to throw and catch and get it.
Come on, back.
Second and 10. Good
play call that time by the
offense.
You're inside the 20-yard line or the red zone. Find ways to complete the pass.
Here we go.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. Touchdown.
What a throw by the quarterback for a touchdown. It was just really
will move in front with the extra point. And Dan Carpenter readying his team for the kickoff. They're not going to risk the big return, so here's the squid kick.
Number 82.
The off tackle, it's just what it says it is. You're going to read the tackle's block and decide whether you're going to go inside or outside. Usually, this is the first running play
every team
puts in their offense when they go to training camp.
It's a Rhino.
Open receiver on the right. Oh, shit.
Don't see it often in the game. He's 12 wide receivers there. My gosh, anybody could catch it. I don't know how he dropped it. Getting out there and picking up those extra yards.
Let's see how they back up the big play here. And Morris is making a handoff.
When you're running football team, listen, there's going to be a lot of ugly plays that don't work. You just got to keep running it.
Second
down. Neither was there. Another Misses a kick out there on the field. You've worked, you've got the football in position. He misses it. It gives your
Ohio,
team a chance to
Ohio.
Go ahead, and now you're deflated.
Let's go!
Here we go!
Setting up
here
in
we
the
go.
Pistol.
Flex round! Flex round! Flex round!
Motion, motion, motion! Run!
Run! Shifting around in motion.
Run!
The quarterback will hand it off. Gains five.
Boom!
15 minutes to go. Back after this word from your local station. Is in the
motion.
Backfield. Now with this snap.
Flex round! Flex round!
The defense was
watch
expecting
the blitz.
Run.
Watch the
they
blitz.
Were up there. They were aggressive, proud of the line of scrimmage. And you
watch
just,
the blitz.
You
watch
just
the
played
blitz.
Right
Let's
into
go.
Their hands.
Up it.
Pitches it back.
First down.
Ohio!
They're winning the football game, and they are tiring this defense out.
Let's go!
What?
They're coming!
Sack much, and he throws it there and gets another completion.
Team.
wide open.
Watch the blitz! Watch the blitz!
The quarterback realizes the time is a factor. They need to put some points on the board.
Running back is in. So he's going to the sideline, let a few guys pat you on the rear end and tell you how good you are, and then get a little oxygen and get back in the game. What a run.
2 minute warning.
Get set.
I think you got a really little more creative in the red zone on this. Line up and run the football like that, you're not going to get a lot of yards. And that time, they just got a short game.
He's setting up here. Already.
Touchdown.
This game just got a whole lot more interesting.
Nice throw by the quarterback that time. Put it right on the money. Not a big window. It doesn't matter to him today. Great control of the football. Put it right in there for the touchdown.
Lining up now.
I think it takes a lot of weight from the football team. It's a terrible decision. Now we'll find out if that 1 point comes back to harm.
Here's the kick, and this one's just a little squib kick. On the stop.
Return 6 yards. Number 85 on the return.
Defensive back, he waits until it's time to make that jump. He defends the pass. What a good job by the defensive back.
Flex round.
Lined up in the power formation. Second down and 10. Swallowed up behind the
defense. Well, Jim, that is not the defense at all. Second down, you run the football, hoping to make it third and short. Then you lose yards, third longs. They're hard to get in the NFL.
Ohio!
The Redskins come out
in the diamond. Let's go! Flex round!
What?
Nine!
Ohio!
My 55!
Pushing the wide receiver. Heaving it down the field. And they fail to pick up a first down on this series.
Ohio!
He's coming,
Flex seconds. Flex round! Flex round! Flex round!
I got you, son! Check 59. Mike is 59. Mike to 59.
Well, the defense, they overplayed it. They knew it. It's fourth down. They took a chance. They guessed right. They make the stop. And that's probably going to win the game for the defensive side. Listen, this is a bread and butter play in the NFL. It's about power running. Can your offensive tackle make the block to free up that running back so he has a chance to get that secondary and make a nice play?
Second down.
Can't stop the runs right up the middle. There's a couple things. The middle linebacker's probably not doing his job. And you might not just have enough meat up inside to hold up against those big offensive linemen.
The Bills signal for a timeout. They have two remaining.
Here in the red zone, it's even more important.
The Redskins will go with the pistol on this play.
Defense gets up first down that turn inside the red zone, but there's only so many things the offense can do. Let's see if they can hold it out.
The defensive captain looks over and signals an immediate timeout.
Wait.
The refs come to the line of scrimmage with two timeouts to play with. They've got him behind the line of scrimmage.
When you make statements like that, you're not going to win many football games. That was a terrible call here on first down.
The field goal attempt is good. Tightly contested contest that has now come to a conclusion. I can only imagine how powerless the field